Greensboro Mayor Robbie Perkins has scheduled a press conference for this morning. David Janot joins us live now. And David, what is he planning on talking about?
Well, instead of discussing the November ballot against Councilwoman Nancy Vaughn, he's actually going to be talking more about his personal matters. Later today at 10 a.m., Perkins will be setting the record straight about rumors that have been circulating about his relationship with his children and his financial commitment to his ex-wife. After a dispute over how much child support and alimony he owes, we learned that Mayor Perkins has to pay his ex-wife more than $17,000. The couple's divorce was finalized earlier this year. Now, we understand that this is a sensitive subject, but the mayor has decided to hold this conference at his home in Greensboro. Reporting live, I'm David Janot, WXII 12 News.